my name is Daryl Scott. I'm a lieutenant in the Detroit Fire Department, and I'm just talking to this young lady about the city and some of the things we need to work on to make it better. And hopefully our young men can become firemen and help the city as well. The main thing is just to try to protect people's property and save lives. And sometimes you don't always have to tear up a house because a lot of people don't have insurance. So we try to go in and do as less damage as possible. So if they don't have insurance, they can repair it or repair it at a cheaper cost than opposed to being out of a home. And just continue to make Detroit a beautiful place to live. I've been here for 54 years. I love it. But we need some change. And it starts from the village to raising the kids. And we have to understand that if we don't help ourselves, no one would help us. So we got to start here at home and try to educate one another. And hopefully we can get these young brothers to hold their head up and quit sagging their pants and learn to respect and love themselves first. Then they can start to respect and love everyone else. Thank you.